everybody come. I must say, that was wonderful. It was so good to see you. At that last word, though, I tell you, I didn't have a word for Mello that was a perfect word, a perfect clue for it. Mars is a good clue, yes. Mars is very good now, but if we've had a whole commercial and everything else, Gene, you've had plenty of time that the Gene Wood finally came up with the word. But the look in your eyes when it hit you that it was Mello, oh, was wonderful. That's very exciting. You have $17,000, you're our champion, and here comes your new challenger. Ed, come on in. Oh, Ed, well, it's nice to see you, sir. Welcome to our show.
And, thank you, sir.
Will you tell us about it yourself?
Well, I'm in the U.S. Army. I'm a quartermaster officer, and I just finished 18 days in the field. I'm so glad to be sleeping in a regular bed and eating regular food. And, yeah. And it was real hot and miserable because it was out in the desert.
Go? Oh, in the desert.
Hunter Liggett. It's a military reservation up about Central California, and daily temperatures were like of 105.
Oh, my. So you're the quartermaster. What did you wear? What did you hand out to the guys?
No, class one and class three, which is food and fuel.
Food and fuel is what you hand out.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Quartermasters are equipment, right? I thought maybe clothing. I was going to say, did you wear shorts? Whatever. What is your unit? Who are you with?
Company A, 40th S&T. In fact, I like to say hi to all those guys.
Okay. Okay, that's, you have paratroopers.
Yeah, I was in the 82nd Airborne at one time.
See.
You know,
wow. You get around, don't you? Well, okay. Welcome to you, sir. We're glad to have you with us. And let's play, shall we? It's a $100 puzzle coming up, starting things off. And Richard and Marky, you'll be given the first clues on the first word. And let's show everybody at home what the first word is. And here it comes. And there it is. Marky, please.
Thick.
Large.
Okay. Richard?
Stupid.
Dumb.
Why, I oughta.
Why? Sneezy?
Dokey.
Yes, it was on the buzzer.
Oh, that was late.
Well, the buzzer was still going. Oh, absolutely right.
That was a long buzzer.
No, it was on the buzzer. You got it on the end of the buzzer. What's fair is fair. Here we go. Dopey on the board there, Lieutenant.
The Seven Dwarfs.
Is it the Seven Dwarfs? No, it's not. We're not that dopey. We wouldn't give you that one so easy. Okay, here comes the next word, please. There it is, Marky.
Balboa.
Beach.
Okay.
Marciano.
Rocky.
Yeah. Very good. Rocky Balboa. Okay. See the difference? You say Marciano. We have Dopey and Rocky, Denise.
Is it Rambo again?
Is it Rambo again? Probably wouldn't come up in the same.
You think they do it twice in the same day?
I don't think
so. Same week?
Same week? Probably not. Here comes the next word, please. There it is, Richard.
Horns.
Tusks.
Okay, Marky.
Deers.
Antlers.
Right. Okay. Dopey, Rocky, and antlers. Ed?
Is it Bullwinkle the Moose?
Very good.
Is it Bullwinkle the Moose? It's... Oh, yeah. I could have been here forever.
I guarantee you. Yeah.
It's so terrible. Well, you looked at it and you should know it, and I had no way. Absolutely not a clue at all. Well, I had five, and it didn't help, as a matter of fact. Okay, it's one of your favorite characters?
Now it is.
Now it is. I'm glad it came up. Okay, we're going to break away for commercial. We'll come back in just a moment with the $200 puzzle. Don't go away.